We are in our control room for water and sewer operations. And here we can see all of our water and sewer pumping stations, all of the flow and pressure, all of that data comes back to here where we can look at it, make decisions on how to adjust based on what we're seeing in the system, on demands, and everything else that is happening in Henrico. And it is especially important today because in this room, we're able to see what's going on in the city of Richmond. And as you may know, the city of Richmond, their water service provides water to customers in the eastern part of the county, as well as part of the central part of the county. We have telemetry that we're pulling so that we can understand what's going on in their system, and we can make sure that service is maintained for our residents. At any moment when something happens, we know here and we are informing the public. And while you may only see the turning of a faucet and the water coming through, there is a lot happening behind the scenes and a lot that goes into to making all of that happen. I'm sitting here today, you may not see anybody in this room behind me, but there are a lot of people who make this happen. We have staff looking at this system, monitoring this system 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, even in holidays, even in inclement weather, to make sure that there are continual services that you can count on.